The Gettysburg National Cemetery is one of 14 national cemeteries managed by the United States government, and it is the final resting place for over 3,500 Union soldiers who were killed at the Battle of Gettysburg.